are joined by Winkler Flyers defenseman Kaden Stewart ahead of our regular season game against the Steinbach Pistons for your Rise Athletics and Wellness pregame report. Kaden, 3-0-1. We're undefeated in regulation so far, but we're coming into Steinbach to play a 4-0 team. What do you guys expect for tonight?
It'll be a really good test for the boys. Steinbach's got a good team over there, so it'd be a good test to see where things are at.
We're now a little ways into the season. Guys are starting to get a little more familiar with each other. What's the feeling like in the room right now, Kaden?
Feels really good. We're settled in. The boys are happy to be on the ice every day, and we're playing well.